If you're wondering what these tiles look like because you're shopping on Amazon and you're saying, whoa, $100 for 6 tiles? That's expensive. That works out to be like 70 something dollars per square meter. Is this really worth it? I'll let you decide on that, but what I can do is show you what they look like up close and from afar. Up close, these are 15 millimeter tiles, and 15 millimeter tiles are fairly thick. Like when you walk on them, they feel cushiony. Also, if you're lifting up a set of weights and you accidentally drop them, they don't cause too much sound, and the shock is really, really good. Like this is about maybe say 14 kilos here. Like if I'm lifting this up, as opposed to putting it on the carpet over here, like it's gonna be damaging for my carpet. Like I don't want this here. I'll just leave a mark and it'll damage the flooring. This is the chrome on the top. It's really dense. You can see the difference between the top layer, which is quite a lot, and the bottom layer. Like it's quite thick. So I would say about 30% of the top layer is super, super dense. This is portable. If you want to move stuff, or you have a small space where you want to fill out little bits of squares and things, then this is pretty good. You don't have to cut it because each of these are beveled. And that's nice. It's nicely beveled. And they don't fall apart. They don't crumb. The crumb doesn't come off. Maybe tiny, tiny bits because it's all glued in, right? But some of them are not glued in. Tiny, tiny bits are cut off. And I filled out this room with 3 packs. 6 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's just this area here. I'm walking here 1 step. That's it. If you're gonna get a room like this, you will need 3 packs. At least 3 packs.